So, quick recap of the previous mission to everyone who might have missed it. Tuvok is a prick. We have the ISO What's-It. Foster is Borg bait. And I once again save the day, but get no thanks for it. Let's see what we got here.
Man, this sucks. This wasn't supposed to happen. How'd the Borg get here?
Rick, relax.
Relax?
But
relax?
This sucks!
Those Borg killed Kent. I'm gonna go over there and personally break every one of their grimy necks with my own bare hands!
Wow.
Hey, Monroe. We're going over there, right? We gotta teach him not to mess with Starfleet.
Because
Kent.
They suck!
We can't just go over to a Borg ship.
I can't believe somebody in a Star... anything with a Star Trek just said, it sucks.
Probably assimilated him already.
Don't say that, man! We can get him. We're a professionally trained hazard team. We'll get him back and give him some for
We're a professionally trained hazard team. Not like those amateur hazard teams that are running around. I'm sorry, Biessman has suddenly become my favorite character. Just with one line, he has redeemed his entire dickish personality. Wow. It's few and far between who can pull that off.
Hey.
Alex, look, if you're blaming yourself, don't.
Well, I'm not.
None of us saw it coming.
I did. I played the game previously.
I know.
Nothing else to say? Okay. I know. God, don't tell me I'm gonna go all emo about this whole thing.
Jail.
I don't know what we were thinking. We weren't ready for this. This is crazy. We're dead in space. We're not going to make it out of here.
Crewman, get a hold of yourself. We'll make it.
You say so, Monroe.
Oh, God. Where did we drag you out of, Chell? I mean, Mike, can we put you back? Hey, Biessman.
Rick.
Don't talk to me, Monroe. I'm wound up. I'm a quantum torpedo ready to blow, man.
Maybe you should go to the holodeck and blow off some steam, Rick.
Wow.
I'm saving it all up for the Borg.
And he's right back to being a dick again. I'm sorry, but still that line of, man, this sucks! It just is just so random. I really don't expect anyone from Starfleet ever to say that. Wow. Okay, what new weapons have you got?
Monroe, I've been working on 7 Zymon. It's coming along. Should be ready for field use pretty soon.
Excellent. Properly sued by Apple for the use of the iMod. I wonder if the iMod uses iTunes. Wait for Tuvok to summon you. Check up on your teammates in the meantime. Yeah, I really want to be summoned by Huge Head McSquare Shoulders.
I just don't believe there was nothing they could do. Sir.
Am I interrupting something?
Shall I speak freely?
Go ahead.
Honestly, Monroe, I don't know how it could have gone so poorly. Ken, Foster, Odell, and we lost the Isodesium.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying someone must be to blame. That's all.
So, you're like the American media after Katrina. Wow, lady. Maybe it was nobody's fault. Maybe it was the Borg's fault. You ever think about that? Why don't we blame the Borg? Hey, baby. I've got the porn stash.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
You'll notice that these hazard team members are never on any missions. I don't think they actually ever do anything.
I heard Odell's gonna make it. The doc says he got to him just in time. Good thing you found him.
Okay.
Talk to Monroe.
Oh.
Report to Astrometrics immediately.
Go to Astrometrics Aid, use a turbo lift to get there. Thank you. I was just gonna crawl around and walk randomly until I arrived on deck 8. Da 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 da. When the hell did you get there? Just standing around waiting for me? What if I use a different turbo lift?
Deck 8, Astrometrics.
Man, this sucks!
Look, Foster's alive. We can still save him.
That is a possibility. You may well have the chance to find out.
Look how uncomfortable they're standing like
that.
Though
it goes against my better judgment. You are next in line for command of the hazard team.
Well, yeah, that's why I let him get taken. Oh, wait.
We are going to infiltrate the Borg cube.
When was there a Borg cube?
Ensign?
Captain?
I take it you know Seven and Ensign Kim.
Oh, I know Seven.
Seven and I were going over the Aetherian's data, and we've located a Borg cube here in the dampening field with us.
The vessel appears to be heavily damaged.
Monroe, you and the hazard team are going to beam over there to get back the Isodesian.
And Foster?
Ensign, we're not even sure he's still alive, but if it's possible to rescue him, then yes, by all means. But the Isodesian is of the highest priority.
Screw the crew,
Seven,
we want our stuff.
You on this mission. And Ensign, you are now officially in command of the hazard team.
Woohoo! I mean, yes, that's such a shame.
Plan of action.
Since we don't know where the Borg may be storing the Isodesian.
And she has square heads, but of course Seven's boobs have to be nice and round.
Sub-processing matrix. From there I should be able to determine the exact location of the Isodesian.
Why not beam directly to the matrix?
We do not wish to alert the Borg. The beam in point is in an area of low importance. There is also an assimilation chamber en route.
Ugh.
It is possible that Lieutenant Foster is as yet unassimilated and being held there.
Hopefully, they'll be too busy repairing their ship to worry about a few trespassers.
Uh-huh.
Sounds good. Get in there. Get the Isodesium. And rescue Foster if you can.
Yes, Captain.
We'll just stand here dramatically because I am Ensign Monroe! Oh, you'll join me, alright.
Mr. Monroe, I trust your performance will surpass your previous efforts.
Oh, shut up! God, I hate you, Tuvok, with the fire of a thousand suns.
Once we have the Isodesium, we beam straight back here. Any questions?
Yeah. Why aren't I on this mission? If we're gonna give the Borg some payback...
You have to watch your language, young man.
This isn't a revenge mission, Rick. Our mission is to get the Isodesium back.
And rescue Foster.
If possible, yes.
And rescue Foster. For God's sake, one, put some acting talent into it. Oh, Seven is suddenly in a hazard uniform.
It is unwise to underestimate the Borg.
Yeah, see? You're gonna need me to help eliminate some Borg. No offense, man.
None taken.
Biessman, I know you're
Jerry
upset
Ryan's the only one
Foster.
Here who's actually trying to act.
But killing a bunch of Borg isn't gonna bring them back. I need cool heads. You're gonna have to learn to control yourself before I can assign you to another mission. Dismissed.
Man, this sucks!
Come on.
I said dismissed.
Oh, you're loving this, aren't you?
Damn right I am.
If there are no further delays.
Energize.
Oh, yeah. We are energizing the hell out of this mission. Alright, I don't want to have to start the mission now, so... This was a short Let's Play episode, but hey, we got to hear some good lines and got to know how much of a magnificent person Ensign Monroe is.
Just keep to yourselves and they should ignore us. This isn't a simulation, so stay sharp.
Lieutenant Pornstash, take point.